हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मी स्लीपरी, एट्थ क्लास लेसन, वार्मिंग अप। आई एम वीर सर। वार्मिंग अप। Do you argue with your friends? Why? Yes, these are the questions you must take. Just I like to give answer in your mind. Just yes, sometimes I argue with my friends. Why? Because I do not like their opinions or their points. Then I argue with my friends. Do you stop your argument after some times or continue it for a long time? Yes, we stop arguments after some times. We do not continue a long time our quarreling. Why do people quarrel, fight? There are different reasons to fight or quarrel. Sometimes I do not like their opinion. I do not like their points. Do you forgive our punishment, our dear ones after their mistakes? Do we forgive or punish our dear ones after their mistakes? Yes, I forgive my friends. I promise them not to like this again. We promise them not to do, and we must be ashamed about that thing. What do you feel after quarreling with dear ones? I feel very sad. I ashamed this. We must control ourselves, our anger. This is the warming up activity number one. These are the five questions you must take the. Think over the following and tick marks the proper options as per your choice. There are three options are there, you must tick marks, right? Do your classmate tease, trouble and avoid you? Which mark will be no? My classmates are yes, sometimes my class, no, I, my classmates are not trouble or not trouble me. Do you with your friends also tease, trouble or give names to any of your class? No, yes or no? Yes, no, or sometimes no. How do you handle the teasing? I complain to the teacher and tell the teacher of the teasing. How do you handle yourself when punished in class? I decide to change myself, my behavior. What is the best way to react when others trouble, insult you? Or take revenge, ignore them, become totally depressed on one of them. None of them. I do not give this one. These are the questions and you must tick marks, right marks here. Okay. And you choose one options are there. There are three options and you must choose. These are the punctuation marks. You must use this one. Amar said, Amar a capital said, comma, double comma, I could not complete my geography, G capital, homework. Okay. Like this, you are using punctuation marks. Actually, you do yourself. This is the practice. Why did you go to Nagpur? Why? W capital, Nagpur, yes, N capital and question mark will be there. The President of India lives at Rashtrapati Bhavan in New Delhi. The President of India, the capital is there, India I capital is there, Rashtrapati R capital, B capital here, and D capital here. What a loud explosion that was. What W capital is there? And lastly, exclamatory mark will be there. Physics, chemistry, zoology and botany are branches of science. All these capital letters will be the P capital, C capital, Z capital, and B capital. This is the punctuation mark, which is very important for you. Okay. Write in your own words that according to you is the best way to get rid of negative bad quality in your friend. We are telling some important things, how to boost the confidence and how to delete the negative things, how to rid of the negative things. Your friend is there and he is facing some problems. So how do you handle him? How do you tell him? I like to tell my friend to be a creative, to be innovative. I like to share my advantage of positive thinking. How the everything will be, there will be solution of every positive issue, positivity. I like to suggest him do pranayam, keep confidence, do Surya Namaskar and lot of things. Be positive means you must come to and discuss with our friends. Then talk to your problems. There will be a solution like this. Negative or bad qualities, I will tell him to be creative. Change tone of the thoughts. Advantage of positivity, I like to tell him. Do pranayama and keep confidence. Like these examples, I like to explain to my friend. Okay. I think these activities are there for your warming up. I think you understand better all this activity. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.